Every logos have failed to the red Viacom.